I think that through art, we can cover so much. I think that there are so many conversations that people don't really want to have right now, and I feel really uncomfortable about talking about death and injustice. And I think Debbie Tucker Green, what she's written is so incredible, because we get to the heart of things that are painful, but it's done through beauty, it's done through imagery, because even with the tragedy, there is beauty to be found. And so, yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing it.
Of course, this is a production that started life as a play on stage. Do you think it's a brave decision, I guess, to not necessarily adapt it in a traditional way, but just to kind of film it in the same way that a theatre audience would have been experiencing it here in 2018?
I definitely think it's a brave way to give us art. I've watched it. I watched it at the Royal Court, and I thought it was so mesmerising and so sort of immersive, like you're in it with the actors. It's really full on, so I'm looking forward to kind of seeing how that translates on screen, but I feel like it's what people need to see. It's important. Debbie Tucker Green is amazing because from one of the first plays I saw was Random, and again that was dealing with like knife crime and just young people dying in the midst of so much violence, but we're hearing that experience through the eyes or through the mouth of the sister who's playing numerous characters. Debbie challenges you as a writer, as an actor. She challenges you to see beyond just playing one role, but to consider the community that's also impacted by individual acts.